All right, so we have a customer here that has European hornets. They're inside this tree here. They're not happy about me being here. These things are pretty big. You can't really tell, but they're about an inch and a half long. Very curious as to what I am. So I'm gonna vacuum most of them out and then cut open the tree from here and up and back down so I can get the whole nest out. So it should be a pretty interesting video. The more I talk, the more they come towards my face. Vibration and the CO2 sets them off. Look at the pincers on that thing. And his mandibles are really tough. There you go. The nest inside there. Got venom in my eye. Thanks. Keeping the veil closely protected. My eye feels red. I'm gonna put red in there. So you're going back to the nest now. It's kind of what you want to do. You want to just stand back, let them regroup. I can't believe that one got the spray right in my eye. It feels like sandpaper. top to bottom.
A pretty good job cutting that out without damaging too much of the nest. Last one survivors. Nest out. Still some up inside. These are new wasps, so they're not really in attack mode yet. Some coming back to what used to be the nest. Kind of get them right when they come back. Really aren't anything else in here.